Welcome to highlights of Caster and Ellsworth's third lead game of the season, away to Wearsley. Caster won the toss and elected to field on a soft wicket, and their opening bowlers kept things tight in the first 10 overs. Arshad finally makes the breakthrough for Caster in the 27th over, after Farr and Irish put on an opening stand of 77. Not the skipper's best ball of the day, but a brilliant one-handed diving catch from Bevan, which unfortunately was just out of shot, claims the second wicket. Thank you. Another brilliant diving catch, this time from Beale, dismisses Ben Irish for a very well made 90. Wesley finished their 50 overs on 175/6. Mark Wheat and Marcus Papworth opened the batting for Caster, with Marcus going out to have a swing after picking up an injury in the field. Caster made a fast start to their innings, but some quick wickets from Wesley left them in trouble at 60/4. Baker ends a much-needed partnership between Parnell and Stokey as he has Connor caught in the gully for 23. Dockerill hits the winning run as Caster claim victory by 4 wickets. A good team win from Caster, set up by the bowlers and with the batters chipping in throughout the innings. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.